and the valve is only a scratch.
All units be advised. Perp has entered Douglas Park.
They gotta be close to giving up.
The perp got away. Calling off this pursuit.
Nice driving. Imagine if Rydell could have seen that.
Seriously? He'd lose it.
You know he got up to worse back in the day.
Not Rydell. He does everything by the book.
It's all about family, kid.
Just need to touch up the paint job a little. They were jaywalking anyway.
Today was real fun, yes? I'm not sure I'm ready to head back yet.
Circuit and become legends of the lake. What are you gonna do?
Tour all the big stadiums, sell out gigs, get fed grapes by my entourage. Why? What you got your eyes on?
It's weird, you know, working the garage and seeing what Rydell's built. Got me thinking maybe I can make something for myself here too.
You did, and we're driving it.
Something more than this car.
I'm just happy we're doing what we're doing. I like working at the garage.
Taking stuff out, tightening some screws, putting stuff back in.
Pizza nights on the sofa, that smell of gasoline, Rydell trying to convince us that this is the season the Spins are finally gonna win?
Ha, and I'm LeBron. You're right. Guess I haven't worked it all out yet.
There ain't no rush. The future's like this road.
What? Ahead of us? Ugh. Lame.
I'm not.
just need to touch up the paint job a little.
See you at the party.
Didn't used to be. Gin bottle to the face, can't fool the G. Laughing at him, he ain't never scared of. But he check the lock every time he walk by the door. Check the lock every time he walk by the door. Check the lock every time he walk by the door. He run the city, it ain't over. But he check the lock every time he walk by the door.
Let's do
this.
who they f*** with a pump. Money to the ceiling, so it's purging on the floor. Stuck, keep the heat tough. They got him sleeping in his chunks. Something in this room didn't used to be. Jump bottle to the face, can't fool the chick. Laughing at him, he ain't never scared of. But he checked
the line. I can see the finish line.
Check the line.
And your cab.
Check the line every time he walked by the door. He run the city at it all. But he checked the line every time he walked by the door.
Just got a text from Rydell.
He lose Wrenchy again?
He's left the... keys for those new client cars he wants me to work on. Just wait. He's gonna lose his shit when he sees what I can do. Once you're ready to head back to the garage, I'll get started. Rydell! I pulled an all-nighter on those client cars. Looking good, right?
Not bad at all. But you need to remove the filter to make sure you fit the plug back properly. Come on now.
No, I don't.
You know I'd be happier if you did it by the book.
I had like three cars to do. This way was faster.
Okay, well, let's see what the client says. They're expecting it back. Hey, why don't you grab some coffee? You look tired.
That's all you can say to me after I worked all night? Yeah, whatever. I'm gonna take a walk and clear my head.
Yes. We good?
Yeah, we're good.
Great. So, what's up?
Can you pick up a buddy of mine? He's got some heat on him, needs some fast wheels.
You got it. Heading there now.
Yo, what's with your boy, Rydell?
My boy?
Take the... the filter out? I busted my ass all night while he was watching the spins lose another game.
Didn't you volunteer?
Whatever.
Don't take it personal. He appreciates you. You know he does.
So you on his side now?
Yes, it's not about size. Rydell just likes things done his way. Yes? Yes! Damn.
I need to get to my safe house. Now.
Wow, Rudiger, no foreplay, huh?
What is this, a date? I need a ride, or are we going to have a problem?
We cool, buddy. I got you. Guess you're not so big on small talk, are you?
I'd rather you talk less and drive more.
No problem at all, Rudiger. I don't need to fill the void with talk, chit-chat, back and forth. Nope, not me. I'm totally cool. Sitting in silence, alone with my thoughts.
I can still hear you. Okay, I guess you didn't fully suck.
Wow, glowing endorsement. Hey, before you go, can I get a review from you? Because I think it would really, really help me out.
Are you always this needy?
Damn, Rudiger, I really thought we had something going here.
Just get me to where I need to be.
Cops seem like they really want to talk.
It's the same everywhere. They've made their mind up about you and want to take you down.
Ah, I got it. You're innocent.
Depends on your definition of innocent.
Not guilty?
Then no. I'm not, as you say, innocent.
Okay then.
You know, that wasn't bad. You've made a friend today, friend.
Hey, Rydell.
Yo, kid, you a yes?
Nah, out on my own. What's up?
Just calling to say the client was really happy with their car. Nice work, team.
Happy? We do. Check out our deal on Prime Ribeye, aisle 19.
Where are you?
The supermarket. I'm thinking about, buying up the old drum out back. Get one of my... It's gone. I'll do my dad's secret marinade you like so much. You know, to celebrate.
Ooh, I'm in.
All right. Tell Yaz when you speak to her, okay?
Sure thing.
Yo, what's up?
Rydell called. He's firing up his oil drum and making his brisket with his dad's secret marinade. You in?
I'm busy.
Come on, Yaz. He said the clients liked their cars.
So?
So he's happy. He wants to celebrate together.
Then why didn't he call me? I put in the work, now dude thinks he can win me over with brisket? Nah, bruh.
Just talk it out. We'll see that he means
well. I got a call coming through. Later.
Yeah. lay down Kemper, but out.
Son of a bitch is hitting us hard.
LBD in all its glory.
Dispatch, we're in pursuit of suspects. Hitting us.
Insane.
Patrol is leading this pursuit.
Stevenson, you've been in office for a while now. What are your plans for Lakeshore?
You know, now more than ever, we need to back the boys in blue as they protect us from those who treat Lakeshore like their own personal playground. From graffiti to street race. These illicit activities are tearing our once great city apart like wet tissue paper. If you want a cleaner, safer Lakeshore, support my plans.
Exactly what we need. More cops who hate racers on the streets.